Hey guys, so what I have here is a brand new Isshin Tyro 119 kit, and Isshin does have an entire lineup of these kits. It goes from the toothpick, the Tyro 69, over the 5-inch, the Tyro 99, 6-inch is this 119, and does the 129, which is a 7-inch. Now, when I went through this box, I noticed that the 119 and the 129 are really pretty much the same thing. Same motor, same frame, flight controller, ESC, everything. The only difference is the length of the arms, the props, and the fact that the 190 doesn't include a GoPro mount. So, it just feels kind of pointless to review and test the same thing again. It's really just the same thing. The only thing I could add, which I didn't know at the time, is that the 129 and also this 190 probably are really fine on 6S. I've seen people and talked to people flying it on 6S, so no problem here to use this on 6S. But what I thought, let's not do a pointless review video of the same thing all over again, but instead do a giveaway. So what I will do is randomly pick one of you guys out of the comments, so make sure to leave a comment and be a subscriber, I'll check that too, and then I'll send this brand new Tyro to the winner. Now, one thing I will have to ask you for is to PayPal me the shipping cost, because I will have to pay these out of my own pocket. So be aware that I'm sending this from Europe, Germany, and maybe quickly check what the shipping costs are with DHL so that you are okay with that. So, all right, guys, let's go. Hit the keys and leave a comment, and good luck. Bye-bye.